everyone. My name is Trisha Martinez, and I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about why I chose fitnesspointers.com. So back in April of 2016, one of my friends had made top 25 in the bodybuilding.com challenge, and her results were amazing. I asked her how she did it. She let me know about Steve. I immediately said, I need to do this. I was struggling with weight loss. My wedding was coming up, June 2016. I was getting married. I had maybe 10 weeks to really fit into my dress. I didn't know how I was going to do it. I was doing the dieting, the working out on my own, a ton of cardio, a little bit of weights. Just wasn't working for me. Something wasn't right. So I reached out to Steve. He said, yep, I can help you. Definitely saw results immediately when working with him. He helped me fit into my dress. My dress went from a size 12 down to a size 4. So that was super, super amazing for me. However, I lost the weight, but I didn't have any muscle definition. And going through the fitness journey with Steve and seeing all the amazing transformations, I knew that I wanted more than just the weight loss. I wanted the muscle. I wanted to have a little bit more definition in my body. I went on a few vacations, obviously honeymoon, took a trip to Puerto Rico, holidays came around. I kind of fell back a little bit, not too much, but a little bit. Then I noticed the bodybuilding.com challenge was posted. That challenge, I reached out to Steve and said, will you help me if I do this? I didn't think that the results I would get would be nearly as great as any of the other transformations Steve has put other people through, but I knew that I had to change. I wanted to change, and I was ready. I was ready to do this. I was ready to be dedicated 100%. With Steve by my side, it happened. In 12 very brutal, draining, hard weeks, I was able to lose 32 pounds, gain so much muscle. I lost body fat. I want to say I went from 29% body fat down to 16% body fat. I lost so many inches off my waist. The muscle definition was there. Super excited about what happened. Placed top 25 in the bodybuilding.com challenge. Which had over 50,000 participants. I was blown away. I was getting messages all night, 1 in the morning, telling me that I made top 25. It was the most unreal thing that has ever happened to me. Since then, that ended in April of 2017. I went on in May to do a runway show. Someone reached out to me and asked me if I would put my transformation out there for others to be inspired by. Naturally, of course, I said yes, because I am a helper. I also like to help people and inspire and motivate. So I went and I did the runway show. I never would have thought that I would be on a runway show in a bikini, but with Steve's help and confidence in me, I did it. And I couldn't thank him enough for pushing me and helping me through all of it. Shortly thereafter, I had some emergency surgeries, some medical issues that came up, so I fell back. But that was no fault of my own. We'll just blame it on the medical. But I'm still here, and Steve's still by my side. Charlotte's still by my side. They're two amazing people who I have gained some pretty awesome friends with now. They're just amazing. They walk the walk, they talk the talk, they're everything that you would want in a coach, in a friend, in a supporter, a motivator. If you don't sign up with fitnesspointers.com, I don't know what's wrong with you, because they truly are amazing, have changed my life completely. I love the fitness world. I love being able to see new changes in my body. Steve is there 100% of the way for you. Charlotte will be there 100% of the way for you. If you have questions, just comments about what's happening, send them an email. Ask them a question. He'll respond to you. Charlotte will respond to you. Link up on social media. Facebook, Instagram, whatever it is, if you're feeling a little insecure, not sure if you want to do it, reach out to me. I'm here too. I have no problem telling you 100% the honest truth about what I went through. Like I said, the 12-week transformation challenge, it was brutal. I had some tough days, some days that I felt like I was hallucinating, days that I was so drained, but I did it. I went to the gym at 4 in the morning. I went to the gym on my lunch break. I went to the gym in the middle of the night. I was there 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock in the morning. Meal plans. Stay strict with your meal plans. Don't fall off. Stay 100% dedicated to the plan, to you, to yourself. You need this. You want this. You can do it. I have faith in you. I hope you have faith in Steve, because I have faith in Steve. I have faith in Charlotte. What they do is, just like I said, beyond amazing. And I couldn't be more grateful to them for what they've done. So, again, if you have any questions, Steve, you can reach out to him. You can reach out to Charlotte. You can reach out to me. You can reach out probably to anybody on the Fitness Pointers team, because everybody will tell you the same thing, that they are 100% amazing people. I don't even know what else to say. I can brag about them all day. They're genuine, and they're real, and they're affordable. Seriously affordable. So jump on this plan now, get started, enjoy your journey. It's going to be tough, but enjoy it 100%, stay dedicated. I don't know what else to tell you. Fitnesspointers.com all the way. That's it. So talk to you later. Bye.